Marcus? You okay? You're sweating beads.
It's just this heat. This observatory shield doesn't help at all. But adjustment should be complete now.
Good work, Lycus. Isham taught you well.
Now all we need is the key. Where's Shimilka?
I had her rest out in the hallway with Azula. She seemed to be slightly ill.
The key is here!
Thanks, Azula.
I'm surprised Shimilka entrusted someone else with the key. How is she?
I'm not sure, but... It did look like she was breathing a little funny. Exhaling some kind of smoke?
She what?
Lycus, the White Sun must be extinguished as soon as possible. That's the only way we can save Shimilka and the people of Wasetto.
All right. Let's do it.
The sun! It's so bright! Shimilka is inside there!
Shimilka!
Lycus, turn it off!
I can't! The key won't budge! Transferring energy to the machine, son.
I am Ereshkigal.
Shimilka, what are you saying?
Creatures. Always harboring a lust for power that can never be fulfilled. You accept our gifts without hesitation, but show nothing but remorse for our Galu. Such insolence can no longer be tolerated.
Shimilka, then I would like to ask as a human being. Can it not be that these gifts can inhibit civilization's growth, or even lead it to disaster?
You show some wisdom. Great Reset. That is the only way.
yours now! Pitiful!
The hideous maiden of the mistress. The time has come to prove your... ascension!
We've received a few gifts of our own. We're not just puppets for you to pull the strings on anymore.
So you, a maiden, dare to humor the mistress? This shall be amusing. Embrace destiny.
Walker! Back.
That was quick. Well done. How was Rosetto?
We've lost countless of our kind to the White Death. But for now, the threat is gone and things are starting to return to normal. I'm sure that Rosetto will rise again.
Yes. I'm sure she wouldn't have it any other way.
Right.
Lycus, tell me about the machine, son.
It's as calm as a sunny day. Almost as if Shimilka were watching over it.
Lycus!
By the way, remember our pistols? Fifty, just as promised.
How did you... in such short time?
But wait, there's another 1,000 where those came from.
Shimilka had made all the arrangements beforehand. It seems she had made preparations to give them to you, regardless of if you helped or not.
Shimilka, can't say I'm surprised.